Dada waves the flag then, gives the all clear for the 10th race, 4-6 2-metre handicap. Dada Norleone reserving 5 hairs running. And racing then, away they go. It's Blue Marianne on this handicap, leads up from 2 and 3 after these 5, 4 and then 6. One now leads into the second turn. It's Blue Marianne at the front, 2 or 3 lengths clear from the Blue Jacket, Lotus Bucket. Then comes the Wide Runners, 5 and 6 at the back, and then 4 into the final bend, though it's still the Red Jacket here. Blue Marianne leads as they sprint home. 6 finishing strongly, though, 1 for Charlie, and 6 gets up to beat 1. It was 5 in 3rd, winner trap 6, 1 for Charlie.